press and release the 2 button while moving backwards. You can leap back quickly.
And done.
Huh. No problem.
No.
Tilt the Wii remote left.
I mean, Hedgehog can swim, but he can't. It's jungle. Dino all over. In jungle. Dino all over. In jungle. Dino all over. In jungle.
A flower? Sonic, you can't hit it.
Dude, I seriously don't even know what they're saying, so it's just like, I'm saying this random crap. God dang it, it doesn't work. It seriously does not work. It's a jungle. Oh, really? Wow. Dino. Oh, it's a jungle. Oh, wow.
It's a jungle. Quickly move it forward again to launch yourself off.
Look out below!
Okay, okay, I'll stop. I'll stop, okay.
Be careful, Sonic! I've got a bad feeling about this.
Me too. It's a jungle. Seriously, can anyone tell me what the lyrics are, like, seriously, in the comments? Like, I really don't know what they're saying at all.
Jump!
Okay!
It sounds like they can't English, so they're just doing anything. Like, they're just gibberish, okay?
Jungle!
Just a little more, Sonic.
All right. Too easy.
I think I can get rid of Mini Turbo because I have Turbo Boost equipped.
You spiky thing! Do something! Save me!
Sonic's foot should have been torn off.
How dare you! I am the king! Must you be so rude?
Sorry.
Your Highness, where did that spirit go?
Just as I feared. He's gone ahead to that castle, and it seems more minions are being assembled.
Castle?
There's a giant fortress just ahead. It's a relic from an ancient kingdom.
All right.
3, 2, 1.
If I don't go, I won't. Oh, go back. If I don't go, Jango. No. Bump it. Jango. Oh, no, wow. Dino. This is so cool. Dino. Oh. They tried to get me there. They really did.
Just made it.
They tried to get me, but they couldn't. They tried to troll me with that cactus over there. But nope, I learned. Alright, ground movement to the left or right. Quick step. Gotcha. Let's go. New missions. Okay, new missions. One run. That's all I needed. Just one run. Let's go.
3, 2, 1, go!
time for goofing around.
Well, look who's here.
Look out, Sonic!
Time to pick some flowers. Oh, so it doesn't matter who I kill. Oh, I thought I had to kill strictly flowers. I was about to say I screwed up then.
Okay.
I'm dead. What the heck was that? Like, seriously. I don't know what happened. I don't know if it glitched out or not, but what the frick did I just do? Like, the camera just started bugging.
Maybe we can use its attacks to get to the other side.
God dang it, I messed up. I may need to restart this. Alright. I got four left. 9? Where's the last one? Oh, I thought it was over.
Sonic, watch out!
He just stops right there. He just stops right in front of the enemy. Quick air. Aerial movement to the left and right is faster, okay?
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah! It's a spirit egg! Sonic, destroy it! If those iron balls hit us, we'll fall into the water.
No!
I was right in front of the log. Sonic, you jumped off on purpose. The log didn't even break.
If those
you
iron balls
on
hit
it.
Us, we'll fall into the water.
Over.
Eraser's henchmen!
Ha! That was a piece of cake!
Great job, Sonic! going to be okay?
Yes. No.
Hey, look at that.
It's another one of the seven world rings.
Let's get it.
Whoa! This power.
This must be what has driven the spirits mad, I think. It is only recently that they have been behaving this way.
Well, I think I've had just about enough of this. Speaking of which, as genie of the ring, can I ask you for a favor?
Oh, master, your wish is my command.
Do you think you could take this judgment thing out of my chest for me?
No.
Oh.
I am sorry.
Hey, no worries. Cheer up. Don't sweat it. Anyways, no adventure is fun if it's too easy, right? Although, it would have been nice if your magic did work. In any case, okay then, let's keep going.
Yes.
Three, two, one.
Okay, this time I'm not gonna die. Oh, so now it works. Okay. Dude. I just barely missed that. I barely hit that. Well, seriously, I barely made it. But I still ended up missing it. I like this camera angle. It looks really cool though, for real. How about I grab that? Alright, you're gonna need that hard break. When I get to Soul Gauge, it'll make more sense why they're there. So now it works. Alright, I got a few seconds left, so let's go. And done.
Just made it.
No. New mission. And here is the boss fight that I was talking about.
Whoa! I take it that's not something you see every day, huh?
That must be a monster summoned forth by the Eraser Djinn.
Shara, can't you do something about it with your magic?
I'm sorry, Sonic. My magic is no match for that of the Eraser Djinn.
Okay, then. Guess I'll just have to deal with him the old-fashioned way. And hey, don't look so glum, Shara. I'll have you smiling by the end of this. And that's not me ordering you as your master. That's a promise from me to you.
Yes, all right.
All right! Let's do it!
A promise.
Toothpicks are all I see. Toothpicks are all I see. Like, that's literally what it sounds like you're saying. Something, something. Alright. Alright, B. Toothpicks are all I see.
Try using the scorpion's tail to reach the eye on its back.
It didn't work. What the heck? Dang it. It literally exploded. How do you explode from that? Shouldn't you just fall to the ground? I didn't expect that thing to actually blow up. Like, what? That makes no sense.
There it is, Sonic!
So that's...
This must be one of the seven world rings the Eraser Djinn spoke of.
I'm getting them out of order, by the way.
When darkness descends upon the Arabian Nights, the legendary blue hedgehog from another world shall come.
Me? Legendary? You've got to be kidding. You're gonna make me blush.
When the seven rings that control the worlds are gathered, the portal between the worlds shall open. But the life of the collector of the rings shall be offered up in sacrifice as the key for that control. That is what is written in the newest chapter of the Arabian Nights.
Say what? I'm supposed to be a sacrifice?
That I cannot say for sure, but I do believe that these world rings hold the key to some kind of mystery. And I think that we need to collect them to get to the bottom of this mystery.
Well, considering that I still have this arrow in me to worry about, I guess I'm in a pinch either way, right?
I'm sorry. It's my fault that all of this is happening to...
Hey, don't worry about it. Besides, don't you know how fast I am? Time may fly, but I'm even faster.
That is true. These cutscenes sometimes won't make sense because I'm doing these out of order, by the way, so yeah. That's sort of why that happened. But yeah. Let's see. I guess this is it.